Ominous rush. This is a gameplay playthrough for Curse of Osiris, Destiny 2. This is one full video.
Oh, I haven't begun.
We'll not be stopping until we finish this.
Ouch! Ooh. Now I'm complaining.
Focus, Sagira.
It looks like this is...
Reach for the sky, big guy.
I think that's the Vault of Glass?
Need help? Again?
Oh, this was the trailer.
I've got it, thank you.
Well,
this was the trailer.
Osiris. What did you see? Slow down. Wait. I thought I... Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, this was the trailer. What am I talking about? I forgot how epic this was.
You know, I can't help but notice that even with all of reality to explore, you keep picking the places where they shoot at us.
We can't stay here. If the Vex succeed, it's the end of everything.
I can see
your light. You have to go.
Nope, not leaving you. Without me, there's no coming back.
If I don't stop the Vex, there won't be anything to come back to. I'm doing this for the both of us.
Don't you even... Osiris!
Where the fuck is that? Dude. Damn, for our first expansion, this actually looks decent. Being completely honest. Also, there might be some interruptions of my parents, but yeah. It's the content that matters, right? Yeah. So now we're in the tower. For cutscenes, I'm gonna be quiet. Because I know some of you would like to actually hear it. So, be quiet.
Guardian, thank you for coming. There's been a development on Mercury. Strange reports from the cultists clinging to what's left of the planet. Normally, I'd ignore their conspiracy theories. But one of my hidden got me. This.
A dead ghost?
She's not dead. Her name is Sagira. I've known her a very long time. And her guardian. Osiris.
The Osiris? The most powerful guardian ever. The hero of six fronts. The Zavala before Zavala?
Zavala wouldn't like to hear you call him that. Most guardians won't even speak of Osiris's name. He was the only Vanguard commander ever exiled from the city. And the man who taught me what it means to be a warlock. We found Sagira on Mercury, and at the same time, Vex activity there surged exponentially.
And you think Osiris might be involved?
I need to know what happened. Even if the Vanguard wants to forget him. When I lost my light, I didn't have anything else. I was empty. Then you came to Io, and you helped me find my way back. I need that friend again, Guardian. Go to Mercury. Take Sagira with you. The followers of Osiris, the few who remain, might know what her presence means. And for now, let's keep this between us. I'd hate to have to throw you off this wall.
That was a joke, right?
That was a joke.
Bitch, I'll fuck you up. I will fucking destroy you, bro. What are you talking about? Alright, well, I'm guessing it just takes you to the mission. Yeah. We're going to Mercury.
The Traveler transformed Mercury into a garden world. It was a paradise until the Vex came. The Vex replaced the planet's core with their own machines. We call it the Infinite Forest, an ever-expanding labyrinth of realities. No two paths are ever the same. No one has ever escaped. It was Osiris's obsession.
I'll escape, though.
Welcome to Mercury, Guardian. The signs told me you would come.
What a coincidence.
The fuck is
we
that?
Followed the signs here, too. And by signs, I mean facts.
That, too, is a sign. I am Brother Vance of the followers of Osiris, Keeper of the Lighthouse, and Oracle of the Lost Prophecies.
I gotta get a new helmet. My helmet looks fucking disgusting. That's from the Iron Banner shit. It's the only one I got right now, so... I imagine I'll get a different one right now. Or, like, later on in the stories, in the story missions, you know?
There is a Vex gateway near your location.
Osiris
spent years studying it. He was convinced it was the door to the Infinite Forest. If it is still possible to find Osiris, we need to open that door.
Ikora Ray, Osiris's greatest student.
Brother Vance, Osiris's greatest fan.
What do you mean? Bro, I'm so confused. They're not even doing anything, they're just walking. They have shields. They just keep walking. Okay. Oh, there was stairs. Whatever. I don't care. Damn it, I thought I had my fucking... I thought I had the fucking throwing knife on or something. But I don't. I don't even have the right fucking... Holy fuck! I didn't even know I could do that. I just got this sword. Alright, well, I got no more. Alright. Reload my shit. What the? Ooh, fanatics. Let me take care of those first. Oh! I think I gotta put my sensitivity a little bit lower. That's not what I do. Alright, that's fine, yeah. Let me just put that a little bit lower. I think it's like 5. I'm gonna put it to 4. Alright, that's pretty good. I had that shit on 2 when I started playing yesterday. Alright. That's a shot. I just recently started playing this again, and I mean, I guess it's been a while since I played, and like, I don't know, eventually I will,
considering how you revere a man who questions everything, I'm surprised how well faith serves you.
The Vex are at my door. Osiris has not returned. Faith is all I have left.
I guess I will get better, I guess. From which no eventually. Never returned. Not even Osiris. I fucking love this Mida multi-tool. Honestly. Look at that. I have my super, but I don't think I should use it yet. Strolling by. Try not to get hit. Holy. Alright, I think I might use my super now. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Alright, I got hit. Never mind. Oof. That's a gatekeeper. It's pretty weak.
I'm ready if you are.
Sure.
We can't get through. If Osiris's ghost were awake, then maybe she could help.
Osiris, preserve us. You have his ghost? Sagira? Please, please, bring her to me.
What the fuck is this? I knew I shouldn't have fucking used this. The super. I'm not gonna use it just yet. Nah. I'm taking them out pretty fucking easily. What the? Alright. Let's go straight for him. Hey, buddy. boy is almost dead. Nigga's dead. Nigga. Two hits, bro. Two hits.
We haven't seen these Vex since the Bolt of Glass.
I haven't seen these Vex. What the fuck are you talking about? Fuck. No. Die. There we go. Legendary. Nice. I got it.
Vex from different timelines are converging on Mercury. That's bad.
Whoa.
This is easier to get to than their old place, that's for sure.
Thank you. I don't know what I would have done if Osiris hadn't sent you to me. In return, the followers of Osiris can help you revive his ghost. We have a hidden temple on Earth. Take Sagira to these coordinates. I will notify the followers that you are coming. Now that the lighthouse is safe, we can prepare for Osiris's return. All of the lost prophecies are coming to pass. I'm finally going to meet Osiris.
Dude, two legendaries. Okay. So this is it's the lighthouse. How garbage. Fuck.